guys, how are you doing? I hope that I find you very, very well indeed, as usual. And yes, I sound like a parrot, but I do hope that I find you very well. And like I said, welcome back. Or if you're new, a warm welcome to you as well. This is just the part of the week where I do my wee grocery or supermarket haul. This week we actually went to Morrisons for a wee change. Not a supermarket we go to all the time, but for a wee change, we decided to go to Morrisons. So Mr. Whatsfortea grabbed a wee trolley and I grabbed a wee trolley, and we just kind of picked up things that we needed and things that we wanted. So this is Mr. Whatsfortea's receipt, and he spent just over £45. Or just around, £44.95 actually. So we'll say £45. And this is my receipt, and I spent just over 30, so it's just over £75 for the whole shop. And if I'm being honest, I mean, I didn't get anything extra or any more than I normally do. It's just a wee bit of a more expensive supermarket. So first thing, I picked up these wee Ayrshire potatoes. Now these have got a very distinctive flavour, and you can only get them at certain parts of the year and, you know, in this neck of the woods, but they're absolutely wonderful. All you do is scrape them or wash them. And then Mr. Whatsfortea picked up his porridge oats. He has these every single morning. And then the usual yogurts. These are quite big pots, so these are not a bad price. And then some beef tomatoes at the back, which I forgot to show you. Those are 85p each. Now they're usually about 45 or 50p, so they're quite a bit more expensive. Some cranberry juice, some V8 juice instead of my normal tomato juice. A 9-pack of crumpets. These were only 70p and they look fab. We all love crumpets. These are lovely toasted with a wee bit of butter on them. And some brioche buns, because we're going to have burgers for tea one of the days during the week. These are 4 brioche buns and they're only £1. They look fab. Then I also picked up these sandwich thins. These are brilliant just for taking to work with you. They're basically a very, very thin bread roll, and they're already sliced. You know, you put whatever you like in there as a sandwich filling. And then I thought these carrots looked amazing. Well, it was actually Mr. Whatsfortea that picked these up, and they looked so good, like they're just been pulled out the ground. I don't think they'll taste any different, but I thought they looked super funky with these super long tops on them. They're like cartoon carrots. And then I picked up my usual pack of cherry tomatoes. This is quite a big pack. And also some green chilies, because I'm going to be making a chili during the week. And a cabbage, which goes with anything. I love white cabbage. It's lovely fried with a bit of butter and pepper. A couple of packs of butter as well. We just like traditional block butter. A pack of mozzarella. Again, we're going to be making tacos and also the chili. A bag of fresh penne pasta, because I'm going to be doing a carbonara with bacon during the week. Some garlic dough balls. Again, this will be for the carbonara with bacon during the week. But these go with any pasta, obviously, just instead of garlic bread. Some vine tomatoes. We do love our tomatoes in this house. So I've got beef tomatoes, vine tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, but the beef tomato is for the burgers. Some mushrooms there. And this salad looked nice. It's got coriander in there and herbs and different bits and bobs, parsley. And I also got a chicken. I'm going to put this into the slow cooker. Another family that I watch, the Family Seesaw, and I'll post their link down below. I seen this in her shopping haul and also Meals of the Week. So if you're interested, if you like my week in a videos, you'll probably enjoy that as well. So I will link it below. I picked up this pack of steak mince. Morrisons have actually got their own in-house butcher. So I thought I'd give this a wee go because it looked, you know, it looked decent. And like I said, I'm going to be making a chili con carne, so that's what that's for. And I picked up some Indian samosas because I'm going to be making a curry as well. I got some garlic. This is for the pasta and also the curry and probably the chili con carne. I picked up a pack of smoked bacon because you can never go wrong with bacon. I picked up these standing stuff taco kit. Again, I'm going to make the chili con carne and mix in the rice, and this is what I'm going to use for these standing stuff tacos. Top off some cheese, some lettuce and tomato, and I think it'll be amazing. I've never actually tried these before, but it's always something I've meant to pick up. Picked up some German ham. That's just for the wee sandwich thins for taking to work. Super easy. And I thought this looked lovely. And you could probably stick this into a pasta as well. My usual bag of peas. And a big bag of French fries. Now that's a really good price actually, £1.20 for them, because they look really nice and fresh. Mr. What's for Tea likes his popcorn. And he also picked these pies up, bless him. he thought these looked good, and yeah, they do, to be fair. So these are steak and ale pies. I don't usually buy these kind of things pre-packaged, but I usually do my own, but I'll give them a go. And some lamb quarter pounders for the burgers during the week. And my usual jacket potatoes. These are lovely and so, so handy when you're running out of time. Picked up some pineapples. And this wee salmon spread is lovely as well on toast. Everybody likes this. I actually meant to pick up two, but only picked up the one. And these wee Stroop waffles, I actually got a sample in my Degusta box this month. If you've watched that unboxing, you'll have seen these. And you know, I absolutely love them. So I've seen them in Morrisons and had to pick them up. And these are only £1.50 for 10. And then Jasper shopping as usual. He likes this. He likes fishy things. And this always goes down well with him. He's quite fussy. And some sultanas. Mr. What's for Tea puts that on his porridge or cereal in the morning. A 4-pack of peach flavoured water. Some bleach for the loo. And again, some of these snack pasta things. And some folk in the house do take these to work, so they are handy. I don't eat these kind of things, but I've got to get them in for those who like them. So that was it. Like I said, I don't think I bought any more than I normally do. But yeah, so that was just over £75. So it's a wee bit higher than I would normally spend at Lidl or Asda, which I'm usually about £50 or £60, sometimes on the higher end of £60. But I don't think I've ever spent £75 in Lidl or Aldi. But there you go. It just shows you, you know, different supermarkets are that wee bit more expensive. So Mr. Watsford T's saying, oh, we're going back to Aldi next week. I prefer Lidl, so I'll probably go back to Lidl next week. But it's just nice for a wee change, just to see, you know, what else is available at different supermarkets. And it was closer to where we were today, so that's why we ended up going to Morrisons. So yeah, like I say, I will link the Family Seesaw's channel down below. And she does, they're a family of three, I think there's her husband and her wee boy, Caleb. And they do shopping hauls like I do. They do meals of the week and recipes. And I'm not sure if they do vlogging. I've only watched the unboxings for the, you know, the supermarket groceries or the unbaggings, some of our recipes and our meals of the week. So I will link that down below if you want to check that out as well. So thank you again, guys, for popping over and seeing what's going on. So obviously on Sunday I've got my meals of the week coming up, and during the week I'm going to be doing the Scottish square sausage, because quite a lot of people have asked to see that, and you know, it is quite a big deal in this country. Everybody loves a rolling sausage. I might be doing the bread rolls as well, but it's going to be down to a time thing, because I am working later on that day, but I'm not sure what time I have to go in yet. So if I'm going in later, I'll do the rolls, but if I'm going to be pushed for time, it'll just be the square sausage, and I'll show you the rolls at a later date. So yeah, so like I said, take care of yourselves, and thank you again for popping over, and until I see you, you know, take care. Take care, I'll see you soon. Bye for now, guys. Bye.